sister and all my dear friends. As the name is Dilip Wari, I belong to now. Can I tell you something about myself? So would you like to teach me?
Why not, sure.
But before starting anything, I would like to express my gratitude to respected Vikram sir for giving me a golden chance to speak here. So shall we start now?
By all means.
Dear friends, I have already mentioned my name and place. So let me tell you about my qualification. Dear friends, I have done my class 7th last year. And right now I am studying about my 8th standard. And nowadays I am learning to speak English in my institute. Dear friends, now I want to tell you about my family background. I have 5 members in my family. Firstly, my father, Mr. Mani Tiwari. He is a civil engineer. Second, my mom, Mrs. Soni Tiwari. She is a perfect teacher. And I have 2 elder sisters named Samya and Sana. Dear friend, I am telling you about my strength. This is my willpower. Sometimes I get supported with my family members. So dear friend, I will tell you about my hobbies. I like to travel in new places, gardening, surfing the net, and making new friends, making classes and acting also. Now dear friend, I let me tell you about my future dreams. That is to become a perfect judge. But dear friend, only people is not being fulfilled my desire. One has to work hard. So that's why I'm working hard to achieve my goal. So now I wish to tell you about my merits and demerits. As we know, nobody is perfect in this world. Everyone has got some merits and demerits. So my merits are, I am a certain nature person and very kind person. And my demerits are, I am very hard working and very loyal. And my friend,